everybody. Sarah here from Craft Critique, and I'm here with one of our youngest reporters, Andy. How old are you, Andy?
6.
And Marissa, how old are you?
8.
And Grace, how old are you?
7.
And Marissa is going to show us how to use the friendship bracelet maker. So why don't you show us how this works?
What you do is you pick up your two first strings, make a foot number 4, and then you tie a knot. So then do it one more time.
So this holds all your strings in place while you're working,
and
right?
And then you take this one, put it in number 3 slot, and pick up the one in number 5 slot. And then you would do it over again.
Wow, this makes it so much easier to make friendship bracelets,
so,
right?
So you don't have any messy thread or tape or pins in your holes in your jeans.
Right, because I used to, when I made these, I used to tie them like to a bedpost, and then I'd have to do it over my pillow. And look at everybody, look at all the cool designs you can make. This one has little hearts. These are all.
Did you
make all these?
No, some of my friends did, and some of the moms did.
So you can make any of the patterns here.
Yeah.
And is there an instruction book?
Yes. The instructions are in here, where all your strings are.
I love that. I love that you can store all your strings in there.
And this is travel ready, and then all your this is your directions. You have it tells you how to do it and everything.
And does it come with all these strings?
Yes.
How much does it cost?
$25.
That's it? That's pretty good. That's pretty good, and it's portable, so you can take them to your friend's house and make a friendship bracelet for your friend
and
right
then,
there.
All you do is you just keep making friendship bracelets, and then you can become a pro at it.
That's awesome. How many friendship bracelets do you make a day?
Sometimes, like, I go to school, and I can't finish mine in the morning, so what I do is I hurry up, finish the last row, and then I made these two.
Oh, but that's nice. So if you get interrupted while you're making it, you can just leave it here
and come back to it. Yeah, I can, like, just put it to the side, and then I'll leave it, and then I'll come back to it.
That's so cool. Andy, do you think this is something you'd like to try to do?
Yes.
Yeah, it's cool, right, for boys and girls, because you make a different one that's
this
for boys.
This is for boys and teen girls.
Yeah. Very cool.
And then this one comes with instructions on the back, too.
Oh, instructions on the back, too. That's very cool. Well, thanks, Marissa. Thanks
You're
for showing us the friendship bracelet maker.
Welcome.
Bye, everybody.
Oh, I want to